I should say that before I start this, I should apologize, first of all, to all of you who have really enjoyed West Side Story over the years, either the movie or the play, and to Leonard Bernstein, who produced it. But with apologies to them, and none whatsoever to John Sroka, we'll try this. John's done 21 years and never missed a beat. Sroka, 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 Sroka. Flying all over this country, squashed in a cramped coach seat. Sroka, 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 Sroka. Sroka, I just heard we're losing Sroka, and suddenly I see council meetings will not be the same. Sroka, how do we replace John Sroka? But suddenly I see how much easier CalSMACNA will be. Sroka, play too slow and he'll get into you. Either that or he'll just play right through you. Sroka, don't ever bet golf with Sroka. He knows his rubber tools. He doesn't suffer fools at all. Sroka, loafers with no socks, that's Sroka. And sure, we give him hell about issues like UL. Why not? Sroka, with that gaze over top of his glasses, he has guided us round many crevasses. Sroka, we're all going to miss John. Sroka.